Assalamualaikum, my name is Afkan. Thank you so much, Mr. Ansar Khan and Mr. Asim Ali for giving this opportunity. Thank you so much, ma'am. It is just this week to for giving this presentation. So we have to discuss about the type of advertisement. So here we have print advertisement, outdoor advertisement, and still at last broadcast advertisement. So we know more things. So in print media, we have newspapers, magazines, pamphlet, and brochure. These four factors, these four factors are playing by authentic role to introduce the product in the market. So I have some kind here. I will describe the newspaper, magazine, pamphlet, and brochure. Here we have billboards. In outdoor advertisement, we have billboards, queues, mostly KFC, Mr. Burger, the lunch we are mostly seeing on the roadside, and trade even shows new signs, billboards. A large outdoor advertisement is typically found in the high traffic. We mostly follow these type of things which we found on the road. Present large advertisement to passing pedestrians and drivers. Often we give video slogans, distinctive visuals. So these are the reasons that's why we are present to the billboards. And now we talk about the neon signs. And outdoor advertisement structure with distinguished features of bling. Usually placed in crowds, we mostly find in airports and cafeterias and clubs, nightclubs. And catch the attention quickly. So that's the reason these new signs are being very good in advertising. It attracts people and shines also. But it's a really expensive mode of advertisement. Now we will discuss broadcast advertisement. Television, it plays a very major role in advertisement, and then radio and internet. I am bank, that's why I have some examples for you. These are some brochures for our bank. Mostly banks are using these type of brochures for their advertisements. You can see. And here, new phone. Nowadays, new phone provide electricity bill to your, you can pay your electricity bill to your mobile phone. So this is a very big example of advertisement which banks and normal mobile companies are using nowadays. Here I have some NGN brochure, medium life insurance, and these all are the brands which are normally using in markets. Some magazines we are watching just like this, you can see. So what in advertising now, we are clear that what are the reasons that advertisement is important for our in society. So advertising is one of the most important things present in our society, today. A famous slogan is advertisement, your right to choose. Advertising helps to keep the consumer informed about whatever new products or services are available